Just another family tour.
My voice will be heard today.